What's up, peeps? So yeah, the last little workout that I did, I'm still sore from. I got this damn thing on. I got this Dr. Hose massaging thing. There's something wrong with my tailbone. Can't even... In the morning, that's as far as I go when I wake up now. Usually, you know, I can almost touch my feet. Takes a couple of, you know, stretches and then I can touch the ground. But yeah, like... I've been up for already 3 hours and I'm trying to touch the ground, and that's as far as I'm going so far without being in lots of damn pain. Like right here in my buttocks, my tailbone, it feels like it's just tearing, something's ripping, something's not right. And I've been stretching now for over a week, since the 19th of August. And it's not getting any better. Fucking bullshit. I can lift this up. I can balance myself. Barely. Feel very weak in the legs. I just took naproxen in, so I leave. To kill some of the pain, but... This is how I stretch my back. I can't lean forward. Any heavy lifting or leaning forward, as long as I have a foot in front of me, it's alright. But if I try to keep my feet shoulder width apart and lean forward, oh man, might as well shove this up my spine and go like this, because that's what the fuck it feels like. Do lunges. Not very fast, though. Wow. Pussy-ass lunge. Keep my legs straight and reach down anymore.